Hello everyone. Today in this video I've decided to discuss Roblox features I'd like to see in the future. I have made a change to these commentary style of videos by changing the background footage to making an icon etc. Let me know if you like this or not. Before we start, please leave a like, so it gets suggested to more people, and please subscribe. 95% of you aren't and it's free. You can unsubscribe at any time. To start off, I would like to talk about a feature request I have that isn't going to affect ordinary people but is going to largely help user interface designers. Right now, the maximum size of an icon on Roblox is about 1024px. That is a large amount of size, but with new display sizing being developed all the time, such as 8K, which is approximately 7600x4320 in resolution. As you can see, this is a large size, and if you are using a large icon for whatever reason in your game, then it could appear pixelated for some users. Therefore, I'm calling on Roblox to allow us to upload SVGs, scalable vector graphics. This will largely help us to make an icon or a button to scale perfectly on every display. I also think we should be calling on Roblox to allow us to upload standard PNGs in sizes larger than approximately 1024px. Let me know if these features would help you. My next feature request used to exist on Roblox, an unlimited number of friends. Having a friend limit is such a big problem for YouTubers, like me, which constantly have to say sorry, I can't add you because of the friend limit. Limiting the amount of a user's friends to 200 was a bad idea, and us YouTubers don't want to make any more fans upset saying we can't add them. I'm hoping this does get added back. What do you think? Do you want it back? This feature request I'm about to discuss also used to exist on Roblox. A list of moderation actions would be so useful to many people, as it helps us to understand what amount of warns or bans we have received and whether it should have happened or not. Not much else to say about this. Would you like to see this feature? Another feature request of mine is lower ping time. I bet you're asking me, what's that? A ping is basically time in milliseconds to contact a server. If you go into command prompt, or the macOS or Linux terminal, and try to ping roblox.com, the ping time is not ideal. The approximate time to ping Roblox servers is 114 ms. However, the dev forum, which is on different servers, takes around 30 ms, which could be improved on massively. Google is almost 5 times faster than this, so I don't see why Roblox can't upgrade their servers to improve the ping time. Would you like to see a faster ping time? Recently, Roblox UGC creators have been basically making items that is basically just a background image for your avatar headshot. Therefore, I would like to suggest my next feature, custom avatar headshot backgrounds. You would be able to choose from your existing Roblox decals, or you could choose from professional ones made by Roblox developers, which would be paid. This would give a massive amount of customization to your avatars. I think many people would like this. Please let me know your opinions. My next feature came out of a new Roblox feature which is on mobile only right now. The feature is basically a menu at the top with animated avatars on top of the thumbnails of games that the user's friends were playing. An animated avatar headshot image would be amazing. It would allow users to express themselves much more. You could use an emote of your choice from the catalog, or an animation from Roblox Studio. I believe this is another feature that many people would love to see, but do you want to see it? Please remember to leave your opinions in the comments below. This final feature I want to discuss could basically abolish a highly controversial recent update. Roblox recently introduced a fee to upload clothing. I don't personally like it, and we need another solution to the botting issue as many people have stopped designing because of this current solution. Therefore, I believe Roblox needs to abolish the fee and come up with a clothing content ID system. This could eradicate the botting issue and keep legitimate clothing designing groups in business. The content ID system will probably have some flaws, however, you'll be able to appeal a detection. Roblox has the resources to do this and should have done this in the first place, but nope, they didn't. I honestly think the reason behind the update was a cash grab, but that's my opinion. Would you like to see a clothing content ID system, or do you think it'll be flawed to the point that it's useless? Share your opinions below. Thanks for watching today's video, it means a lot for you guys to keep supporting me. At the time of writing this, we are almost at 9k subscribers. That is a lot. I hope you guys can subscribe today to reach that goal. If all the 95% of my viewers who aren't subscribed, subscribed to my channel today, then I would have over 802k subscribers. Subscribing is free and you can always unsubscribe at any time if you're no longer interested in my content. As you can see here, I was drawing various different icons in the background. If you want to buy a license for my icons, you can hire me for your projects at giyt.page.link/graphics-design-portfolio. That's it from me, I'll see you all next week, please have a nice day.